When I walked in, Robert came up to me and said, "Our speaker didn't come today, so can you speak?" I said, "No, I'm serious." So I just walked in and said, "Okay, I'll do my best." And I'm very fortunate too that I'm wearing a tie. I wore a tie because I had to take a picture over at Richard Williams Photography for a new press employee of the month. Everything worked out. All I gotta do is speak, right? Well, first of all, I wanted to talk about the sports teams, and once again, just like last year when I talked about the coaches, they're doing a great job again. Alan Eberhardt, I think, is doing a hell of a job for Jim Beckenhauer, and now this year he's taking over. This program hasn't lost a step. And I think it's even gotten better because he really
becomes a searchable document that you